bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department's Special STARS unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were far from finished.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Hello? Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening? Wait! Don't shoot!
Get down! We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer.
Insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you.
Ah!
No!
Look out!
Hang on! You okay?
Still in one piece.
Hey! That maniac's got wheels! Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Mm. Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I ain't got no clue, darling. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies.
Thank you.
Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill, Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything, at the risk of their own lives. But no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Okay. Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Leon!
Claire, you made it!
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Wait!
Let me go!
Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie! You're safe now. Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is. But I saw it, much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait!